Hello everyone and welcome. A friend of mine recently asked me to talk about or to just showcase a few intricacies about Vengeful Spirit's Nether Swap. He believed that some people might not know some of the utility that one particular move has, because you have to understand that it's a displacement spell. It just swaps two positions regardless of what actions the two users are currently doing. It goes through Magic Immunity, it goes through BKB, and really it goes through most spells in the game. So you may think you may be safe in some certain animations, but Nether Swap is still able to interrupt that. Bear in mind that Nether Swap as well is able to disrupt channeling spells, and of course it is able to dodge certain spells that are disjointable if you get the timing just right. Besides that, I don't know, it's just a short little compilation. It was nothing major, it's just a short little video to show you some of the big spells and some of the more minor spells that Nether Swap can actually interrupt midway or at the beginning or at the end, you never know. And I hope it teaches you something, because I have been in certain situations in certain games whereby I had a VS in my team who didn't know that a certain move or a certain skill that had been used against me, I could have been swapped out of and potentially saving my life at the particular point in time. So I hope this is just a little extra information to help you improve on your Vengeful Spirit game, to improve on your Nether Swap game, so that you may become a better Vengeful Spirit player. If you learned something new, I would appreciate it if you could leave a like. I don't know, I'm just hoping that people like this video. And if you didn't learn anything, or if you think you have something to add, please actually add some information in the comments as to what else Vengeful Spirit's Nether Swap could actually achieve in the game, maybe in terms of animation cancelling and spirit, not spirit, skill dodging actually. So enjoy. And the music brought to you is actually by two of my close friends. They go by the aliases of Mac Denis and Tony Grams. You can call him Mac for short and Tony for short, of course. They're good friends of mine. I know them personally in real life, and I asked them to use some of their music as the backdrop to what you're seeing right now. So I hope you have some fun. Sit back, relax, and I'll see you guys soon.
I bet you never knew it, but you own a part of me. Yes, you, the listener with your ear to my artery. The basic idea basically bases me back. I'm basic, not acidic, but abrupt when my father reacts. In me and in you too, causing multitudes to be glued to this gospel that we infuse. It's a crazy world that we find ourselves in, that place where we feel alone like we by ourselves. And it's a battle with the holy realm, spiritually overwhelmed, but we only fight ourselves. But a source to retain the balance, to drain the malice, is the body on the pattern and the blood inside the chalice. Diving in this ocean, to be frank with it, the deep end is the ultra focused on Thanksgiving.
And this soul, our strength and our might and our life and this, yeah, we can't help but to do rap art. We do sing so much, yeah, do rap art, yeah, do risk so much. We do rap art. We do sing so much. We do rap art. We do so much.
Brain cells, is this called living? this life, should I die? Is it worth it? Worth it?
Nah.
Oh yeah. I'm lost, I pray so hard. Head bowed by the loop to the cross, but I still can't see hope. Do I still gotta sell coke? Do I still gotta run in the hood and act good, cause I don't wanna go broke? Do I still gotta be what I never thought I would never be? Is it me doing C's, getting D's with the knees in the back of the G with a chick on the knee saying please? I just wanna get high on trees. So high, spaceship, I'll die, let's face it. So I can mess around, lose my life, I know God will take it. Don't judge me, just love me, don't like me. Watch me, you copy, I'm rowdy, oh cloudy, can't stop me. Mama worried for me, she crying on a daily. She say I lost my soul, my spirit dying daily. She pray that God will save me, I pray this bottle does. So I take another bottle, silently get on loud. What? What's that? What's that? Huh? I hear you, huh? Then I snap out of that zone, scared to death. I pick my phone and start to run. I run, and then call my mama, tell her mom, listen up, I'm stuck here, much fear. She told me, pray to the Lord and accept him as savior. Later, change your behavior. Then I see the light and I'm illuminated. Feel the spirit, I'm rejuvenated. I'm born again, man, I'm born again. And I'm so excited that I'm born again. A few months in temptations, no patience. Here we go again, but Jesus Christ went through the same thing. I'm just saying.
Broken halo, I'm not perfect. Broken halo, I'm not perfect. Broken halo, I'm not perfect.
Hey. Born sinner, never born to be perfect. In a cold world that I'm hurting, I'm feeling deserted. I feel like the devil was lurking. When sin is at work and I'm deep in the dirt, I just feel like I'm I'm just stuck. I never really had good luck, no. Though I've had more blessings than curses, so I count them like Dracula verses. When I walk in the churches, sometimes I don't even really feel God's presence. I feel like I'm worthless, always had secrets, like a basilisk in a chamber.
Living in a world where everything's Illuminati, even after God came down in a human body. So many voices in my head, I feel I'm
just
in the system. Will anybody dare to listen? Will anybody care that I'm Christian? Cause I'm imperfect, words of a victim. And we're pointing fingers, we don't realize these people are check. But there's one man, halo so perfect that none can match him, likes off the bitches. He's the great I am, and his name is Jesus. And I found rest in him, mercy and grace in him. So
stuck in your love. Lord, I'm stuck in your love.